What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bold here with yet another video. In this video, we will be testing the Intel Celeron M2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Beitrail family of power efficient processors. It has two cores with no hyper threading, of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron M2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Beitrail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a burst frequency of up to 792 MHz in this Celeron's case. It's also based on the same Ivy Bridge architecture as the Intel HD 4000, weirdly enough. You also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for the operating system, and a 1TB external one on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using normal Windows 10, as Manuel also uses the PC. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Dead Space 2. Shout out to the guy who requested it, it's a great game, thank you for the request. And yeah, let's get straight to the point now.
Mm-hmm.